Jay Haynes of the Film Sensei YouTube channel. Today in this video, I'm going to show you how to do this screen pump effect in HitFilm Express. So this is a really super easy effect to create. It takes no time at all and is very simple. I'm going to start by dragging in this city video, but I'm only going to use the video portion. And then I'm going to drag in the audio as well, and I will just go ahead and cut the end of this so that I only have the audio section that matches the video section. Then all I need to do is just move forward until I find the first point where I want the screen to pump, and let's say it's right there. What I will do is, opening up the controls, highlighting the city video, I want to open this up and add a keyframe. The thing is this is kind of a small space, so what I'm going to do is just drag this down here temporarily, so that way I have a little bit more room to work in here. Then I'll come down to the scale. I'll back up about 3 frames from where I want it to start, and I will set keyframes for the scale. Then I will go for those 3 frames and maybe bump this up to about 110. And then I'll go forward about 6 frames and go back to about 100. Now, I prefer to have an ease in and an ease out, or manual bezier, one or the other. And if you open up the value graph, you can see how these are in here, and then you can make some adjustments to these handles if you like, but you don't have to. And then you get this sort of pop like this. And it's really that simple. All you have to do now is just grab these keyframes and copy them, move to the next place where you want that, and paste it again, and so on and so forth. And then when you're done, you have a screen pump effect that looks like this. So I'm Jay Haynes for the Film Sensei YouTube channel, and this has been how to create a screen pump effect in HitFilm Express. If you have any questions, leave them in the comments below. Thanks for watching.